They called him the Galloping Gazelle. His habitat, the frozen tundra of Soldier Field. For 6 seasons and 2 Pro Bowls, he grazed on the tasty green turf of the end zone. Until one fateful Sunday in November, when the Gazelle was stopped in his tracks by a big cat named Wayne Krzyzewski. His habitat, the frozen tundra of Soldier Field. For 6 seasons and 2 Pro Bowls, he grazed on the tasty green turf of the end zone. Until one fateful Sunday in November, when the Gazelle was stopped in his tracks by a big cat named Wayne Krzyzewski.
Seattle, and their comfortable, cushy little homes with their families. And, you know, it's 20, you know, it's 40 years after the fact, and it's just
is it just God? Makes me want to kill.
Yeah.
That's what the Christians say.